He's carrying that sensation. He's honored. Indeed, it is well.
When Mr. Clemens asked me to say a few words about the press, I thought to myself, now this is going to be a bit difficult. Because at times, when I think of the press, all I can think of is cutting their throats. Often, they've nearly driven me nuts. I shall never forget, in 1933, when I was trying to beat Fred Archer's record, I had about 60 on my tail for weeks. Now you can imagine what that's like. I promise you that Ali, Can, and Rita, they'd nothing on me at that time. And you know, if you starve something at its foundation, it takes a bit of time to get it back. But you know what, with French victories, French horses, anti-blood things, we got a bit something to put up with. But you know, the old country, it's not a bad place to live in. The people in it are not too bad. And between you, myself, and the gatepost, we've still got a few horses left that'll keep up all our old traditions of the past. Thank you very much.